My name is Jabari Neely. I play at Virginia Union University. I play football. I'm strong, play soft, strong safety, outside linebacker. Coming to Team Essential, man, Andre Coleman, when he told me about everything he was doing, working outside, I saw how good he was getting, how big he was, how fit he was. So I said, you know what, I need to go check this guy out. He introduced me to Coach KJ. And when I started working out with Coach KJ, man, he just influenced me and motivated me to come work out with him and just get better. And ever since I've been working out with him, I've been in better shape. I've been a better individual and just become have a better work ethic. So.
Your feet, we're going 30 burpees. 30 burpees, this is number 8.
The trainer, it pushes you, man. It motivates you. The words, everything he says when you're working out, it just pushes you to go full speed all the time. And I just like the workouts. It makes me sweat. You sweat a lot. You're going to sweat. You're going to be in good shape afterwards.
Break full speed. Guys, you got to believe in this, man. Listen, how do you feel? I know you feel.
Yes, sir. All the time. Mentally, man, you just have to focus and just stay focused the whole time doing it. Don't downgrade yourself. Just keep going all the time.
What you're here to do. That's gonna get you through. If you believe in your heart.
For the future, man, I just wanna play football, man. Go straight to the NFL, man, and just get that ring or that Super Bowl.
Full speed, guys. This your personal bank account, if you will.
This is an NFL. These NFL workouts to me, man. And I know it's only gonna get harder, and I feel like these workouts are gonna prepare me for that next level.
Come up and count. Come up and count. Together.
My name is Brett Stein. I'm a wrestler at South County Secondary School in Away 170, and I took 3rd in states this year.
Out, up, legs out, up, legs out, up.
I love it. I just started last week, and it's been a great experience already. I feel better. I feel more in shape already. I'm ready to go next season.
Up, legs out, up, legs out.
And I love it. It's great.
Out, up. Legs out, up! Legs out, up!
We do a little bit of everything. We lift, we condition, we just build our bodies, do agilities, everything there is in the book, and we do it.
Out, up! 21. Explosion! Out, up! 22. Out, up!
Of course, cross training is very important, and it also helps with whatever sport you're going to.
Out, up! 25. Legs out, up! 26. Legs out, up!
After this year, my senior year, I hope to go to college and wrestle at Division II, Division III, hopefully even Division I level, and hopefully place in nationals there as well.
Bring it in, guys. Full speed. Y'all sound horrible. Full speed.
I want to be a state champ.
How you feel? How y'all feel? Clap it up. Clap it up. Clap it up. Hey, guys, look, you can be anywhere.
It's going to help me mentally. I'm going to feel so much better, and I know that I work harder than all my opponents. And physically, I'm going to just outdo them.
You could have been in that. Ambulance had to get called. If people weren't going nowhere. They are where they are right.
Because of the work that I put in, I expect to do much better. It's going to happen.
But this is something that you want to do. Am I right? You want to be the best, right?
All the time, to the top.
And every last one of you guys, I want you to go out, hydrate up. For the guys who got to leave, it's 9:30. I'm going to keep you on.
Kevin Johnson, I go to Forest Park. I graduated Forest Park this year. I'm wrestling out before the Inch University. My image is reflecting the enemy's eyes, and the image is reflecting mine. Survive. My dad's been living for leader of it, so I've been working out basically since I was my whole life. We were able to turn like situation into something that was just a blessing, and we started working out, and we did it every day for a year, and since then we've been doing it, and it's always helped no matter what I've been doing. Well, since I started working, I've been working out for a while now, but just from growing up, I've won national championships, football teams, wrestling. I've been an All-American recently for the Junior Olympics, two-time state finalist, regional champ, and many other tournaments I've won.
Let's go, Mike. Coach Boyd, get it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
got back from Texas from the Junior Olympics, and I was a silver medalist and finished second. I'm a two-time finalist in the state of Virginia for wrestling. National championships for football teams. I've won like multiple, two or three, and I've won a number of other tournaments.
All right, keep going. Full speed. Good. Give me explosion, brother. Toss it.
Academically, I mean, being, you just can't do one. You have to do both ends of the spectrum, so it's like, can't really just expect to shine in the sport and not do good in school. So it just plays hand in hand. So I've always been an honor roll student, and it never affected working out or neither one has ever.
Speed. Go to work. Here you go, Jose. Here you go. Bring it down, bring the pain. Three.
It is because you got to do it every day. You don't have to, but we choose to because you see what's happening and you see the results that come from it. So why not do it every day?
Move it, gentlemen. Go. Full speed. Full speed.
I want to be an All-American and play as loud as I can to be a national champ.
Full speed. Hey, I can't hear you. Full speed. You gotta believe.
Hi, I'm Brian Rail, and also known as B Rail. I'm here at Forest Park, my son. KJ's on the team, and you worked out with us a few days in the summer last year. I like what we're doing, and then when I heard about this, I see why not to join. Conflict, contact, call back. Try to stand where the land is marked at. Settle the dispute about who the live is. Free war answer, whoever survived this. Well, every day throwing up, puking everywhere. Some of the hardest workouts I've ever done. Yeah, I'm getting a lot stronger. I'm not getting muscle around anymore. Best condition of my life. Getting overpowered, it's not a good feeling.
Absolutely. But Brian, I want to tell you, man, you're a great young man. You're a hell of a competitor. What you bring to the room is it can't be replaced. I want to thank you. You've been a blessing to Team Ascension, you and your family, and we love you, brother.
No space for God. Keep moving, guys. All headed and all responsive. Get their lives put on target with harshness. Come with the cannons.
All time to the top.
Who am I? One man squadron. Monster, the fire. It's time to snatch it tomorrow. The 1,000 yards spread it appears through your armor.
My name is Andrew Denny. I'm an incoming freshman at Chauhan University in Murfreesboro, North Carolina, and I play linebacker. I've actually always known Coach KJ since I was in sixth grade. I'm best friends with his son, so it's kind of natural for me to be introduced to Team Ascension by Coach KJ. Starting out, you know, I thought it was just, I thought it was going to be basic, you know, just show up weightlifting and stuff like that. But when I came, I found out it was so much more. It's, we go by time. We don't just do regular lifts. We go by time and stuff like that, and just different aspects that you don't get in weight rooms at schools and stuff like that. So that's what's actually been new to me about the whole Team Ascension thing. Spiritually, mentally, and physically, definitely perfectly describes Team Ascension. We need to have a relationship with God in our lives, and that God can take us to that next step. Mentally, He always tells us that we have to be mentally focused in things that we do, and He truly means that, because we're always doing something new, and if you're not mentally focused, you can miss something, and that could be conclusive to you being great. The biggest thing I think is that is the mental aspect, because you have to always be mentally strong. Your mental strength will take you way farther than your actual physical strength. So I think that's been the thing that I've gained the most from this whole Team Ascension thing. I think that it's shown me the importance of mental strength.
Damn. Here we go, guys. Chop your feet. Damn.
I will be right in the gym soon as winter break. I'm going to be back for Thanksgiving.
Move. Let's go. Next man up. Count them out. One. Count them out, Brett. Count them out, Brett.
My goals this season is to start as a true freshman at linebacker for Tuan.
Damn. Good. That's how you work, Brett. That's how you work. There you go. There you go.
Beyond that, just keep playing football till I can't play no more.
Damn.
All the time. To the top.
Damn. Damn!
My name is Jack Applegate. I'm 17. I go to Forest Park.
That's athletic jumps. There we go. Next man in. Let's go quick. Next woman. I'm sorry. Five.
I'm a wrestler as well as Forest Park. I'm going to be a rising senior. And I'm looking to do bigger things than I did last year. Hopefully
last one, Destiny. Five slams. Damn, guys. Come on, four, Destiny.
It's like making me an overall better person, a better athlete, and better mentally, spiritually, and emotionally. We go through more than just physical training. We also get the spiritual and the mental part of what
we're trying to do. Damn! Damn! Damn!
Spiritual, we always say a prayer, we always recognize what God has given us, and we always say a closing prayer, just recognize that we're all healthy, in great shape, and getting to be better athletes by the grace of God.
Come on, damn! Come on, damn!
I'm getting stronger, better conditioned, faster. We work on everything from weightlifting to agility training, and
damn! Here we go, Jose. Damn! Next man in, quick. Next man.
Coming bigger, getting stronger, better condition. I can tell through the wrestling mat from beginning of the year to now.
We almost finished. Damn! Don't go through the motions in anything in your life, guys. Gotta be
wrestlers, they gotta have conditioning, they gotta have good footwork, they gotta have speed, and they gotta be able to make those quick decisions of, you know, they gotta always be one step ahead of the other wrestler making their move.
Guys, we only got one more person after this. Damn! We're gonna pick it up. Damn! We're gonna pick it up.
It pushes us past that point of exertion where if you don't give it your all, you're not gonna win, so you just gotta push past it.
Chop it up! Chop it up! Damn! Here we go. Go down.
Yeah, I was a decent wrestler my freshman, sophomore year. I kind of stepped it up at the end of the year, my junior year, and I recognized, you know, I have to put in a lot of extra work. I really want to make that extra step to be a state placer. Just putting in the hours and making my deposits so I can withdraw at the end of the season.
Damn! Damn!
All the time, to the top.
Getting better though. Playing. Right on it, hurry up, beat it, beat it. That ball is waiting too long.
D'Antoine Williams, IUP University, running back.
Keep playing.
Just growing up playing ball, being around him in the area. He told me, you know, he had a training team and I wanted to join it so I can get back and shoot and get back where I need to be.
Again, slam it, Destiny. Two slams over there. Good work again. Be right in there, B-Rail. After the ball.
Hayden Mosier, Forest Park High School. I wrestle there.
B-Rails, you got six to everything because you just fell in. One.
I wrestled with Coach Johnson's son, KJ, and I just needed good training.
Come on, two. Come on, one.
It was everything. It wasn't attacking one thing, it was attacking everything. I needed that. I needed the whole basketball.
Two, be ready, Jose. Hurry up. Jose, in there. Go. Right there, good. Four. Two.
Team Ascension, I've taken six at the Mahla Nationals. I've silver at the Junior Olympics, All-American status.
Two, everything good. One. Five.
State champ.
Five of everything. Five. Let's go work. One. Two. Three.
I feel great about my training. I love it.
Five. Go. Everybody chop your feet. Chop your feet. Chop your feet. Damn.
It's good. You feed off other people. Compete with yourself and other people.
Damn. Chop your feet. Damn.
My name is Andrew Shy. I play baseball at Hilton, second base.
Go. Get there quick, turn that corner.
My brothers would come home every day and tell me how tired they were, but I also see them getting in better shape, and I wanted to look like them, so they told me to come along one day.
Gotta touch the ground, my man. Go up around. You still turn the corner without dropping your hips. You're way too high. Go!
When I first got here after the first day, I felt like I didn't want to come back because I got so tired. But then I kept coming back, and I just got in better shape mentally and physically.
Up in the air. If you run up in the air, you're going to catch the wind. You want to get low. Go! Scoot, scoot, scoot. Stop turning side.
I started feeling better. I could feel myself getting faster, stronger, everything.
All right, Rayleigh. Go! Here you go, Nate. There we go. Good. Good. There you go. Come up and around, Luke. Here you go. Go.
This spring, I'm trying to make varsity baseball, or I'm going to make varsity baseball. I just want to get in better shape.
Go. Good. Stop running around the thing. You got to drop your weight. Go.
They say go full speed all the time, and that's it. I'm going to compete with everybody and try to make it for them.
Well, you're going to look up, and the dope's going to be on you. Drop those hips, Tin Man. Come on, Mr. Tin Man.
I'm just going to work harder. Just get ready for baseball. Go to college. Just get a good education, get a good job, and make a good life.
And break. Good. Good. Awesome. Good mirror. Awesome.
We pray every day before and after the workouts, and I walk away from the workouts a better man than I did. You always have to be on your top game mentally to do all the workouts KJ makes you do. And once you get the mental part, you can do the physical.
And break. Good. Good. Awesome. Good.
All the time to the top.
Awesome lot of resistance. All right, guys.
Next man up.
My name is Andre Coleman. I play wide receiver for UNLV. I'm a redshirt freshman.
Around loop. Drop your hips and go. Next, go. Up. Touch.
Well, one day my stepdad came home.
When I came home for break one day, he said he seen my former coach, KJ, at his son's wrestling meet. He said him and his son looked good. And he told him my story, and he said he wanted to work with me. So the very next morning, Coach KJ was at my kitchen table talking about we about to get this work in, and we've been working ever since.
Catch the wind. You want to get low. Go. Scoop, scoop, scoop. Stop turning shot. There you go. Good. Go up and around through. Turn, drop your weight. Go.
And I wake up every morning, come in here, put all the work that I can in, go full speed all the time, and just give it my all so that everybody around me feels like they got to compete with me and get their full speed all the time.
Good job. Go. Let's go, Kenya. Step, 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 step. Touch the ground, Kenya. Let's go. Good. Stop running around the thing.
I was at a former college, and I came back because of some coaching changes and stuff. When I came back and I told Coach KJ my story, after that day, that talk, he never asked me anything else about it. The only thing he was about was redemption and me getting back to where I needed to be and us being the best. Yes, sir. Honestly, I feel like, not to be cocky, but I feel like I'm one of the best athletes in the country. It's just not discovered yet.